Hi guys, my name is Latoya Clemens. I am the CEO and founder of Southern Garden Kitchen. I created my brand in 2020 when we were all stuck in the house due to COVID. And I just wanted to show people that vegan cuisine can be just as good as non-vegan cuisine. So today we are going to be cooking some vegan chicken and sausage gumbo that would taste just as good as the regular gumbo. All right, you guys ready? Come with me. For today's vegan chicken and sausage gumbo, you're gonna need 1 cup of flour, 1 cup of vegetable oil, 1 tablespoon of Cajun seasoning, 1 tablespoon of gumbo filé, 1 tablespoon of thyme leaves, 2 bay leaves. You're also gonna need 12 ounces of fresh or frozen okra. You'll need 2 boxes of vegetable broth. You'll need 1 can of petite diced tomatoes. You're also going to need some vegan chicken, some vegan sausage, 1 bell pepper, 1/2 of a white onion, and 4 celery stalks. Okay, so to start the gumbo off, we are gonna start by making our roux. Roux is a mixture of hot oil and flour that we slowly stir together until it becomes the chocolate brown that we desire.
Get it hot, I do.
Okay, now we're gonna add the flour to our hot oil. This was 1 cup of vegetable oil. This is 1 cup of flour. Just keep stirring. All right, so this is the darkness that I prefer my gumbo to be at, well, my roux, excuse me. If you like it darker, keep stirring longer, but as for me, this will do. All right, so we're gonna add in our vegan sausage and our vegan chicken. The reason I'm cooking this together is so that the chicken will absorb the flavor of the sausage. And since this is faux meat, it only has to cook for about 5 minutes. We just want to heat it through. Okay, we are almost done with our sausage and chicken. We're just finishing that up so that we can add this to our flavorful gumbo. All right, so we're gonna add in our Trinity, our celery, our onions, and our bell peppers. Ooh. We're gonna let those sweat down for a few minutes. All right, we're gonna add in our vegan chicken and our vegan sausage to our roux and our vegetables. Okay, now we're going to add in a can of diced tomatoes. We're going to add in our okra. I'm using frozen okra, but you can use fresh as well. So we're going to add in our seasonings, which is gumbo, filé, thyme, and cajun seasoning. Next, we are going to add in some vegetable broth. Next, we're going to add in our shrimp and crab boil. Just a half a tablespoon. That is plenty for this pot. Lastly, we're going to do some bay leaves and put our top on and let that simmer for about 45 minutes. Now that our gumbo has simmered for 45 minutes, it is completely done. We have put it in a nice, beautiful bowl, and it's still a little hot, but I'm gonna go ahead and taste it on camera for you. So I'm gonna make sure I get some of that chicken and that sausage in. Well, let me just get some sausage, so I'm gonna burn my mouth. Yeah, that's really reminiscent of regular gumbo. You guys should give it a try. This recipe is super simple. It only takes about 30 minutes for the roux, 45 minutes for the gumbo to completely finish simmering, and what, in less than 2 hours you have a good bowl of gumbo. Yeah, that roux is it's doing what it's supposed to do. Thank you for joining me in Southern Garden Kitchen. I hope these recipes are ones that you can duplicate for your friends and your family, and I really hope that you enjoy them. Have a good time.